She said something about the college educated man. I did say something about sororities. Are there any fraternities? Somebody just said a 100-year thing. There they go. Who's the Deltas? Any Deltas? There they go. Shout out to the Deltas again. What's that? How it go? Alpha. That's our brother and sister's name?
No.
Oh, shit. I gotta put two gay. I put the Chris with the plug. So I ain't go. Well, if everybody else been go to ooh and throw up the gang sign, I started my own fraternity. It's called C5D. Say C5D.
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 Certified Portland drivers. So, you know, when they had 800 years, we have our 15 years. We all be on one accord. And we can't say ooh ooh or hoo hoo. We can't do that because that's their shit. They took it, it's there. But we got our own thing. When you back up, do this shit. We got dudes do on the way out of here, big dudes. I don't need to stay going, man. Y'all start coming right now. Start coming right now. Get up. Pump these homies from
Lemonade. I live in the West, man. I ain't no comedian. I'm just a crazy cat car that's out with that joke, man. Won't you check me out? I'm on YouTube. CHADRIAN214. That's my page. I'm on Facebook. JUS Celebrity. Check me out, man. Get some good ass, man. I'm crazy. I sing. I write songs. I cut hair. I do everything. I still jack, but don't tell nobody. But you know how it is, man. Yeah. Yeah, everybody.
Back of your neighbor. Stay warm in there with a pound of weed. So I call myself was gonna be like a little substitute teacher, right? And that's cool. I love kids. There's nothing wrong with that. But you gotta watch what you do and say around your kids, cause they rub off on you, man. Little Michael come in the room. He said, "Oh, Mr. Foreman, man, my stomach is hurting." And I was like, "Oh, Michael, get the hard pads and go in the room. Use the restroom. He used the restroom. Come out. Mr. Foreman, come here, man." I said, "What?" He said, "Look here." I said, "Oh, man." It looked like your stomach messed up, man. Like you got like diarrhea. He was like, "Damn." I said, "Is your cousin?" He said, "Yes, man. He's about Viagra." I said, "About Viagra? What did he say about Viagra for?" He said, "That's what my mama tell my dad to take when his shit don't get hard."
Man, James Hanna.
If your man ain't never laid a finger on the 10 women before you,
yes,
but he punch you out, it's you. It's you.
My bad, bro. I'm looking for
that's
good.
All right. Y'all give it up for DJ. Don't be out of work soon. Yeah. Have you been to the Dolly? Have you been to this raggedy ass, bullshit ass suit? The Dallas Zoo. They need to call that motherfucker the Dallas Animal Outlet is what they need to call that bitch. All grand and regular ass animals. You know some bullshit when the lion gotta receive hell high. What the fuck is that? Got a fucking giraffe that's 5'8". That shit cool. Me and her daughter get in the van. It's a gorilla hiding out in the back seat with a DeMarcus Ware jersey on. Talking about, "You dark skinned brother, stay with you! Stay with you!" When a man makes a decision to be there for his daughter, this shit is not easy. You gotta watch everything you do, you gotta watch everything you say, you can't lie to her, you can't break a promise, and she's got to see with her own eyes that you love and respect her mama, because if you fuck all that up, 20 years later, your baby girl gonna be in a rap video getting champagne poured down her ass crack. So, basically, the next 12 years of my life is horror prevention. That's my job.